Hey, what's going on, guys? It's IsaacTheGamer here, bringing it back a brand new Need for Speed video. So basically, what happened so far in the story is that we met the main protagonist. So we started off meeting Spike, then we met Robin and Amy and Travis. And Travis apparently gave us a new car, which was a Subaru BRZ Premium. And we liked it, but unfortunately, I'm going to sell it just because of this bad boy. I want to customize this bad boy as much as I can. So this is my main priority. So this is the BMW M3 Premium Deluxe Edition. So this car is worth having. Swear to God, this car, look at it. It's so cool. So we finished last session off just customizing it a bit. So we came back into the garage. So yeah. So let's go for the handling tuning first, because I think we need to make this car more of a drift car. So let's go. Not too much drift, because if we drift, we're just gonna be like sliding everywhere. Yeah, I think this will be okay. Yeah, this is okay, I think. Can't be doing manual gears, because I'm very terrible at manual gear in games, because I'm not good at multitasking, and it's completely gonna change my controller layout. So no. I don't know what to do. So let's just put this a bit outwards and this a bit out. Okay, this will be good. All right. No. Okay, save it. So let's paint the car this time, yeah, because I really want to have this car to be really, really exquisite. So I think we'll go with this kind of car. Looks really cool, because I was just going through all these paint jobs and I really love this one especially. So let's apply this. Wrap the sticker release, downloading and apply to your car. All right, thank you. What we're gonna do, I am gonna sell this car. Amy, 1 second. We're gonna get 17,000 back from this car, but its original price is 30,000. So never mind about that. So we'll get 32 something back, I think. I don't know, can't remember how much. We just have to see. We got 21,000 back. So let's fully customize this car. I don't think there's nothing to customize here. Window tint, that's 24. Apparently that's for free. Let's customize the spoiler. Let's see if you can get... Oh, you don't have a sound system. Never mind. But we are going to go with the APR GTC 300. Looks good. Let's apply that shit to the car. What's this? Oh, I can see a black dot, but I can't... Okay, never mind. I don't think we're meant to be applying that. Alright, this is just something about suspension. I really don't care about suspension. Restricted. Apparently, we can't get this because it's restricted because of the front bumper. It's a GT front bumper, so we can't change it, unfortunately. So, the hood. We have the max hood applied, so that's alright. The last thing we can do right now is just change the wheels, apparently. Oh, we don't even have the level to change the wheel, but we can change the rims. Let's look for the fine ones. Yeah, let's go with this one. Looks good. We don't care. No. I like it. I like the way it is, but you know, hopefully you should change the other side as well. Is it changed for the other side? Yep, it applied for the other side. And let's do the same thing for the back ones as well, because I like the GT. So it's the very last one. Oh, I had this already, so apparently it's the one of the expensive ones. Never mind. Oops. Alright, so that's about it. I think we could change the color apparently, but let's see if you can apply a gold color. Alright, now all the wheels are chromed out, so it looks perfect now. I don't think we have the level to change anything except for this. I'm gonna call it Zesty because, you know, my name is Zesty. Edit. There we go. That should do. Alright. I think the visual appearance is good now. Paint wrap Okay, let's see if we have done all of this. Oh yeah, we have to claim this for my BMW Deluxe. Alright, that's about it. Okay, we got everything for the BMW applied. Alright, now we have to do the performance customization. So I'm gonna drop all the expensive ones first. Okay, level 2, so I need to wait for level 2 for that. Level 7. Level 8. Okay, I can buy this right now, so I'm gonna buy this. The only way to be a good driver is to spend your money on everything you don't need. Just because it should be faster and looks cool. Actually, don't do that. Actually, that's just a bad idea, guys. For Amy's mission. So if we have to wait for Amy's mission, let's go see Amy first then. That makes sense. Alright, that car looks nice now. Let's exit out of this. Amy, what's up?
Please, save me. I'm going stir crazy. Or maybe I have gone crazy, or we're just about to. I'm sorry. Rambling. I need to get out. Meet up? Not taking no for an answer. You better show.
I am showing, because we need to get the car customization for you, little girl. Hope you guys enjoyed Amy's Fire episode 1. I don't know if you guys loved it, but I had fun making it. I had fun playing the game. And I think I learned one or two things how to drift in this game. So maybe I could be the drift kings of the drift kings, maybe. I don't know. If that is even a thing, I can, but, you know. Amy's mission. She's right up here. So that's Amy. Park in the front, so I think I'm gonna get a head start. Alright, in the driver's seat, run this race.
Alright, let's kick it into high gear.
Hey, yo, what's up? I'm cruising Royal Park. There ain't nothing royal about this place, but whatever, right? Who am I? Besides the champ.
You're not the champ,
get
I'm
over
the champ.
Here. Let's do a run before 5-0 shows up. Peace.
What's up, Mano?
Sure.
sure, there's lots going on, but I'm gonna sit back a while, see what shakes out.
Yeah, I could use a breather. Hey, where's Robin at?
Don't worry, Spike. She'll be there.
What? Nah, man, I'm just saying, you know? Getting the whole crew together will be good. That's all.
Mm-hmm. Your secret's safe with us.
And the rest of the world.
Yeah, you love Robin, don't you?
Suck it.
What about Travis?
Not sure. I'll text him again. Why don't y'all get over to the diner and I'll catch up to you?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, I don't know what I was trying to do there, but apparently I'm going to be... Amy! No! Alex, no! Alex, no, please don't do this. Please don't do this. My car is faster than your car. How are you? Don't worry. Okay, I don't know what just happened there again, but you know. You know, guys, the race is not fair, so I'm gonna reset the event. So it's not fair, guys. It's not fair. I was distracted by Amy. She was calling me. I mean, Mano. No. I have to reset this game, guys. It's not cheating. It's not cheating when you're actually playing the game. It's actually.
Alright, let's kick it into high gear.
It's selective playing, guys, alright? So. This time, I'm not gonna get distracted by one. Personal best. Alright, first of all, let's look at what level we are. Gotta park my car here. What the hell?
Yo, I have to clear my head. Travis is in there. Getting all Travis on me.
Travis?
What do you say you put that shopping cart of yours against my ride? I'm around. Find me.
Of course. Oh my god, what did I do? I didn't even do anything. I just turned around. No. No. I didn't even do anything, cop. No. Okay, I survived that one. I think the best way to do this is just turn your engine off. Yes! Alright, that was just such a bad idea. Alright, let's see what level we are on the thing. We're level 4, guys, so I think we can purchase some of the items. So let's jump into the garage really quickly. Alright, drift train, keep it up, blah blah blah. Alright. I think we finished Amy's mission, so I think we should get some items. Alright, we got the air filter, so I'm gonna purchase the air filter. Alright, none of that. None of that. None of that. Oh yes, I can purchase these tires. Let's see when I can unlock the drift tires. Level 33 and above, okay. Or 14 basically, so... Oh wait, I can purchase one right now if I wanted to. Just purchase the drift tire. Should help me a lot. Hopefully. Unlocked via Amy's mission. I just think I did Amy's mission, but I don't know what's going on. Let's get this one. No. I don't think... Okay, you can do the exhaust. This one, the exhaust manifold. Or manifold, whatever you guys say. Camshaft. I think that's about it. I don't know if I can have anything else. Yeah, that's about it, guys. So I think that's all we can have at the moment. Alright, who's this? Who's this calling? Okay. We call it cop baiting. Whatever, I don't care if you call it cop baiting, because you know what? I just customized my car. I don't really care about your baiting, whatever, yeah? What I care about is my new car, guys, alright? No one goes near it, you'll die. This is my prized possession. I have to sell my Subaru for it, so you know what I'm talking about? Money. Cash. Mola, you know? I need to learn how to do drift and tight corners. That's enough drifting for now. I don't know if you call that drifting or just like spinning your wheels, but you know, guys, we have to do some races. Alright, I think this should be a hard race. I want to do a hard race. These are all easy. I don't want to do easy. I want to have hard ones. Alright, this is where you do this running with Spike, I think. So Spike is green, Manu is style, Amy is build, and Outlaw's red. Yeah, apparently that's what it says. Okay, if you want to unlock more things, we have to do Amy's mission and that. Time trail, these are easy. Where do I go to do the hard ones? I want to have the hard options. Because I think I got all it takes me to do. Alright, fine, let's do Amy's mission again. I want to get my build done. I'm driving in a train. train tracks right now. Alright, let's get started on this mission. Run the sprint race with Amy. I can win, Amy. Amy, you know I'm better than you. What the hell? The cop just flew up the what? What? Alright, this car, amazing. That's all I can say. Amy, here we go. No lose. Amy, Amy, what are you doing? Going on, so I think that was good. Actually, that was good drifting. That was all right. I think that was good. Let's fix our car. Apparently, the petrol tank, petrol station.
That was pretty dope.
Yeah, are you talking about my drift?
Manny,
or are you talking about driving?
Runs out there. Maybe meet up. Peace.
Yeah, we'll meet up. I need to do guys thing. So the first thing, I thought the petrol tank, petrol station was actually to put petrol on your car, but apparently it's not. But it's just only to fix your car. It was the exact same thing for Ghost. So I don't know how I could miss that slight thing. Actually, are people drifting here? Because this is the best place to drift. I want to drift up this way. Let's pick up this part first, because I really need this part. Alright, we got it. Alright. Alright, let's see what we need to do in the map real quick, yeah? So, we got Amy's build, finish top 2 in the contest with Amy, escape a 2-minute pursuit, spike, or run a circuit, and man, I'll meet the gang at the diner. So let's meet the diner. Let's go meet people in a diner real quick, yeah? Should I drive or should I teleport? I don't even know.
Okay, I want to do this.
a screenshot while my car moving? Alright, that's actually a bad idea. Actually, don't ever do that in your life, guys. Alright, never do that. I'm not even concentrating, I was looking at the clock. Oh no. Thing. I'm so stupid. What is this? What is this next to AR? I really don't care. Let's go meet Mano. We're so far out. You know, let's teleport because it's gonna take like ages to get there. Oh, it's gonna take me quite a while. Alright, we're here. We meet in a diner. Alright, let's go inside the diner, let's see what happens. Let's see what Mano wants with us. Let's see who else we're gonna meet.
What? Let me tell you, right? Drifting is too safe.
What?
There's no buzz in it. There's not.
Says who?
Spike.
You?
Come on, Amy, back me up.
I can back you up.
I love it and hate it. Like, it hurts me to hear it bouncing off the limiter like that, but. I do get a rush when I'm holding it at that sweet spot. Yeah.
Okay, I'm out of here. You coming?
Yeah.
Peace.
All right, peace out, man. Bye. Later, Amy.
Have a seat, man.
All right. Okay, what are we going to be talking about, Robin and Mano?
He hates on the drift for one reason only.
He's shit at it, that's why.
He sucks at it.
Knew it.
Oh. You need a certain finesse to hold that slide or hoon with precision.
Mm-hmm.
It's all about riding the tipping point.
All right, just give me
am
a
I
car.
Right, am I right?
You're never wrong. Look, I get it. Apples and oranges, you know?
I like your hair, dude. Like, literally.
You see, Robin here, she's got class. Got that steady hand. Spike? He be yanking on the e-brake like a teenager fresh out of driver's ed.
Come on, he's not that bad, Manu.
It's just a good thing his old man has deep pockets is all I'm saying.
Look, we've been talking too much. I'm out.
And when has that ever been a problem?
Well, every day.
It's a problem. We're standing here yapping about it and not actually out there doing it. Look, I'm putting a little something together. Nothing concrete yet, but... You've had enough zen and need a little noisy chaos. Cool. I'll give you a shout. Later.
Okay. Bye, Amy. Such a nice girl.
Always ahead of the curve, that girl. Yeah, stuff just happens when she's around, you know?
All right, come, let's go, Mano.
Either way, you should try your arm smoking rubber with the Ventura bass set.
All right, okay. I'll try that. Yeah.
I'll call you.
I'll call you.
Get you hooked up with the local scene.
I'll call you, dude. Don't worry. I'll call you. All right. Is that all? Okay. So, basically, they want us to drift. So, I think we have unlock some drifting places and that shit. It's easy. I'm not a person to be doing easy, guys. I'm not fresh out of high school not to know how to drive a car. All right. So, we met Mano. So, let's go finish Spike's and Amy's missions off real quick. I can't be bothered to drive, so I'm gonna be teleporting. It's gonna save me a lot of time. It's to save a lot of time on the video, so I don't really don't want to drive there, apparently. So it's gonna be faster. So I mean, if the object is really close to me, then I will drive there, because the loading screen is longer than driving there. But if it's far away, like a mile or so, or 5 miles, or half a mile, then it's all right. My car just always flips out on me, like... Yeah, we lost this race, guys. But it's fine. Second place, but you know, hopefully I'll have to do this mission again.
Oh, props on the skill, man. But hey, you know, not many can take me on. Got word the cops are shutting things down, so time to hit the Longhorn over on Franklin Terrace. Might meet you there.
Alright, Spike, we'll meet you there, but not now. Let's do Amy's mission. It's just any Amy's mission. You know what? Let's jump into... I want to end the episode right here. So, let's go into our customization, customize our car, then try to use it for a second, and then I'll end the video there for you guys. Alright, so what new things have we earned? Alright, these are for, you know, all these picked up cars things are for other cars which I don't own yet. But, you know, I will own more cars in the later episodes, hopefully. So, handling, I think we want to go more into drifting now. Because, you know, the car is not that slidey. Alright, let's go do some visual. Oh, that's level 24, level 7, level 8. Level 21. I don't think we can equip anything at the moment. Oh, why am I going with drift tires when I got the highest tires unlocked? I don't even know. Alright, let's get the highest nitrous. Alright, clutches are later on. I don't think I have unlocked anything else apart from some tiny things, but you know, At least we got this. We got intake manifold. Nothing. All right, that's cool, guys. I think that's the all. Let's pick up Spike's call. All right, Mike. I didn't mean to quit the call, but you know, we're on a tight schedule, and yeah. So basically, we have met some new characters. So we met, what's his name again? We met Spike, Robin, Travis, Robin, Amy. We met this guy called Frederick, but I don't think we see him yet. But we saw him in the start of the like the game, and we met Manifold, and that's about it. There we go. So, yeah. Let me just push the engine for a second. Oh, did not mean to do that. Alright, there we go. So, this is my prized possession. Yep. Okay, so guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to subscribe. So, thank you for 100 subscribers, guys. So, for the reason why I got 100 subscribers is for Sync and some other YouTubers out there. So, Hyper Clan, Fuel Clan, they all helped me out. So thank you for subscribing to my channel, guys. And yeah, so basically like this video if you liked it, guys. Alright, so see you guys. Peace out. Bye.